We are once again in Indianapolis, in Indianapolis at the Supercharger here, doing the 70. Well, we're rounding up because I'm 19 miles short. The 77,000 mile range update. Temperature is 39 degrees outside. It actually went up, but I think that's also heat coming off the car, throwing that sensor off. It's been pretty windy out too. We charged up to 260, surprisingly, and it seems the battery's kind of stabilizing lately. Don't let the plus 7 miles added fool you. I actually was charging. We got here with like 20 miles in the car, and then I had dropped Granny and the boys off at a very good Vietnamese restaurant way down over there. And then I went to pick them back up because it was too cold to push Vinny in the stroller. We'd just get a little too chilled. So, and we added 7 more miles and the car finished its charging. Now, if we go down to Tesla Spy here, you can see the car thinks the pack capacity is 75.7 kilowatt hours. It charged to 75.7 kilowatt hours. Total lifetime discharge is 35.065 megawatts. Total lifetime charge is 37.912 megawatts. Ooh, wow, that's a lot of power there. Getting closer to that magic number of 1.21 gigawatts. That'll be the number of the day. Balance of the pack is about 6 millivolts, which, I mean, my balance is excellent. And I attribute that to the lots of supercharging on this road trip that we did to Pigeon Forge and now home. We're one stop away from, one supercharge away from home now. But the lines are all over the place, but it's, like I said, it's pretty balanced out right now. But once again, just like the last one, the car thinks they're stopped at 99.5% instead of 100%. Usually would stop at 100%. I don't know if that just means the BMS is a little thrown out of calibration due to the excessive number of charges and discharges so rapidly. That and TM Spy is a little flaky tonight. Now pack temperature, right now we're at a high of 92.6 degrees Fahrenheit with a low of 89 degrees Fahrenheit. At the peak of charging, it was at about 113 when all the active cooling had kicked in, but it's just that windy and that cold out right now where the temperature did drop. So that is it for this range update. We'll see you again in another 1,000 miles.